folks, and welcome to Subspeak Emissary Card 1. Now, I just want to let you know that I am going to be going on very hard, not intense, because I tried this on intense once. It was very hard. Now, I can go on and on about why Super Smash Bros. Pro is my favorite game, but I don't want to bore you to death like I usually do. Zelda and Peach. The two symbols of the two biggest franchise games in Nintendo history. And there's one of them, Mario. And his opponent, Kirby. Mario versus Kirby. Now this is the Melee song, I love it. Considering Mario is one of the worst characters in the game and Kirby's like the second best besides Ike, yeah, I think I'm using Kirby. I can go on and on about why Kirby's great. He can turn invisible with stone. His hammer and stone are great smash attacks. Great recovery by just keep jumping up and down. He can copy what his opponents do. And okay, the only flaw about Kirby is his final smash. It's awful, okay? Worst of the game. Worse than Peaches. Come on, I already almost won. That's because I'm great at this game. I already won. And don't forget, this is also on very hard, so it is very hard. But not for me, it isn't. Now, here's that little boy from that idiotic series, Kid Archaeus. I don't even know what you do with that. I've never played it. Seems pretty stupid. See that? I just saved Mario, because I'm awesome. Oh, and here comes Nolan. Now Mario is pretty... What's that? What's that? It's Meta Knight's awesome ship!
Meta Knight!
I just beat Nolan, I'm serious. I just beat Mario in maybe like 30 seconds with Kirby. I don't even know what those things are. I've never seen them in any game.
So
but
guys,
maybe
if we get like 10,000 views, they're gonna be bacon.
You're weird. Okay.
Now
since Kirby's the second best character in the game, we'll start off with him.
I have a rhythm
Peach.
Machine.
Now, even though Peach is a finger, we'll make her second. Because she is pretty good. Zelda's average and Mario is just awful.
Guys, I have a really good game.
39.
But really good.
Yeah, you are really good. His average is 708.
708.
For those lazy people who don't know what baseball.
My OBP is 716 and my slugging percentage is over 1,000 if possible.
Does anyone really care? No, these people care about how awesome I am. The one person who's watching this, and that's my subscriber, who is actually a huge WWE fan like me.
Really?
Yes.
How do you know?
I just clicked on someone's video. Someone watched it. It looked pretty bad. And from what I hear, she subscribed to like maybe 200 people, so I'm like nothing special.
I subscribe to you and Fred.
Fred? Did you subscribe to WWE Fanimation? Now anyways, back to the game. Peach is a decent character, which is less than I can say about her in Melee, because she was great in Melee. Now she's just like, average. Okay, how long does this go on? I've already beaten enough guys. Come on, I beat Mario in 30 seconds, and I don't think I can handle this. Apparently Peach can't.
Only
she has
7 more people left to be cool for 2. What makes you say that?
Oh, I really want Peach to finish them off. Oh no, 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 no. Alright, Zelda, here comes the most average character in the game. Zelda's better than her, but I don't care. I'm about to win, so I may as well just use Zelda. I actually really like Zelda. It's just that girly guy Link I don't like. He's good in this. Which is more than I can say about... Okay, who the hell is this?
Is it Link a girl?
No! Oh, and now here are the Rob Machines, which I don't even know what game they're from. Do you know one?
No.
Now this big giant bomb that Mario falls for this really stupid trick here. You watch. Okay, Mario, why are you just running at it? Oh, now I'm stuck with Kirby. Okay. Now in this you have a choice who you want to save, Zelda or Peach. Both bimbos, but I'm going to save Zelda because she's more awesome than Peach. Now this is one of the easiest bosses I've ever played in my life. I don't even know if I can consider him a boss. Maybe a mini boss at most. There are 31 levels in total in the Subspace Emissary.
Did you go on hard?
I went on very hard. I didn't go on intense because that would be way too hard. I did intense before and I barely completed it. When I fought in the final battle, I had to put it on easy. And I win. I'm not so good at this. Kirby's great, isn't he? Kirby, who Nolan is obsessed with. Kirby is really good, and Nolan thinks he's the best character in the game. I think he's second best. Oh, now this freak's here. Dude, you shouldn't be a villain. You should be like a circus guy. Wolf should have replaced you in the Subspace Emissary, but no, he's just a bonus character. Finally, the cake was a lie, Peach! The cake was a lie! And now, you're dead.
Oh,
now, whatever happened to that bomb? It's been way more than 3 minutes. Whatever happened to that bomb?
Yeah.
Oh, don't tell me it's been less than 3 minutes.
They're dead.
Yep, they're dead. Okay, story over. Or not. That would have just been an awesome cliffhanger if they just ended it right there and killed them. Thank you for joining us. This was the most awesome man to ever make a YouTube video
bye.
In history.
Bye.
The Mario
bye.
Chronicles. You're welcome.
Bye.
Mario Chronicles
bye.
Out.